please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
And is this just the market factor playing out on PFC today, or is there something in the number which the street is really worried about?
I think, Anuj, combination of both. In fact, if you see in the results, there is a gain on the derivative, you know, that which can be treated as an exceptional of about 424 crore. And if you knock that off from the PAT of 1300 crore, that gives you a PAT of about maybe sub 1000 crore or maybe 950 to 1000 crore. So the company, you know, which has shown the results or the PAT for March quarter in the same level, I have not gone into the details of the asset quality and all that, which is not seen to be of much concern. But the trajectory seemed to have come off the PAT at maybe in the region of about 1,000 crore per quarter, which used to be anywhere between 1,600 crore rupees per quarter. So probably this is the things. And if you really take a call on the kind of rise which you have seen in PFC share price in this last maybe 30 to 45 days, having risen from 72 to about 88, 89, probably is the reason, you know, because I've always said that one has to look these all events or the results in the context of the price behavior of the stocks, you know, having seen in the recent or maybe last 1 month or so. So probably I'm not saying that the results are so bad. In fact, they are broadly, even if you exclude this exceptional, on lines of the March quarter. But the rise which we have seen in the share price is now getting booked by the investors and traders.